I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what to do? Are you still the right to make this kind of decision for all men? Thank you.